Now this poem was created on a way here to open studio. Words about love for my daughter. Let the people who never find true love keep saying that there is no such thing. Their faith will make it easier for them to live and die. Piesławaszynowska, true love. As unromantic as it may sound, I was reminded about love on the 86th train. Yes, love does happen, even on a very, very ordinary day. Everything that follows is half fiction, half truth. These words, words about love, are accidental. No, I was not thinking about love. As I have promised never to write about love. It all started with an idea, a moment of an anxiety. I was on the 86 train, watching two strangers, and I assumed they were a woman, a man, a couple, and I assumed they were in love. I tried to ignore them, but I was overwhelmed by the feeling that my assumption was right. So I continued watching the whole world. The whole world folding into both of them. And I started to search for words about love. But I was lost. So instead, I interrupted them, and apologizing, I asked for one word, just one word to express how does it feel? What does it mean to be in love? The woman said, exhilarating. The man thought for a while and then said, everything. But can two words describe how it feels, what it means to be to be in love. So I asked you for your words, words about love. Here are the words, the word of the woman, the word of the man, and your words, words about love. Exhilarating, everything, joy, utterly, permission, humility, impossible, inarticulate, complete, euphoria, warm. Bubble, uncontrollable, floating, unwinding, peril, lie, divine, transformative, reason, intense, imperfection, freedom, consuming, sadness, immersed, missing, light, cake, ecstasy, safe, metamorphosis, truth, yearn, peaceful, elusive, appreciation, home. But most importantly, love. To be in love is not a binary condition, or an idea, or a word. Love, to be in love, is to respect each other, and to accept our differences. Love, to be in love, is to share yourself with others. Thank you.
Sufficiently warmed up at the moment. It's not just the temperature. It's pretty spectacular so far. We've reached halfway already, you know? It's crazy. Which means that we're going to have to do some Australian. We're going to have to play some tunes and do some freestyles and things like that. And if there's anybody who would like to freestyle, you can, please. Like, hang out over here, we'll pass you the mic. If there's anyone who would like to sign up for the next section, there are still a few spots left. And if anyone feels like donating as well, there is a little tin up the front. Just chuck in a couple of coins if you dig it. Please make very, very welcome the wonderful, the glorious, the ridiculous, the sexy Australia Tang.
Round of applause for Justine Walsh, everybody.